This is a 1969 big baghead Stratocaster with 22 frets and a Allen Mentor style bridge pickup, very similar to Doug Aldrich's guitar. This also features a compound radius with a 6105 wire. Finish on the back of the neck, nice slick feel, heavy wear pattern on the fingerboard. This color is what I call a melon candy, a melon candy red, a very faded candy apple red color with, you know, lots of wear, good checking. These two pickups are Abbey hand wound 65s with the middle being reverse wound, reverse polarity, so these two together, good combination. That's it. Thank you.